Film 科切拉逆风翻盘，网灾皮电音太大，听不清人声。韩国人气女团的 Seraphim 连续两周在科切拉音乐节表演，继上周开全麦唱跳被批翻车后，让更多人更关注第二周的舞台。不少网友称赞第二周状况好了不少。不过有不少网友表示，这周背景的电音开太大，快听不清现场演唱的声音，有些段落直接没唱。就开麦卖力演唱，但因为这周背景电音声加大，反而让韩网另辟新战场。
You guys made tonight a really precious memory. Thank you, Coachella. 감사합니다
It was our first Coachella, so we put a lot of work and effort into preparing these performances. It was the most incredible experience. We learned so much, and to have been able to make these memories with you guys is so, you know, so precious, and I will carry these memories with us forever.